I want him to. It's okay.
This is a very good one.
You have seen the soil?
Yes, I've seen it, sir.
Okay. It's compatible, right?
Yes, very good.
Okay. Oh, you want to taste some? It's all right.
So, before they commence anything, they will still need to
carry do, yes, yeah, so carry soil test and whatever.
Environmental impact.
So, yeah, and they will do environmental impact assessment. Yeah. They know all that.
Yeah.
It's all right. So, any further comments? No. Okay.
Yes?
How soon can we have your report? Agency. Very soon, right?
Yes.
So you don't know this issue of official, it takes time. Once you are done, send it to our email. Send it to our email. The official one will now come later. We had that experience in which one is that? It took so long. So even your director called me, let's be doing it on WhatsApp so that it can be faster. Then we should forget this bureaucracy of it. So that's it.
No, he's inquiring
From the
agency.
They
have our report going to be ready, which is actually next week.
Next week. Okay. Right. Then, you know how to go by regulator.
We the one to decide the most critical aircraft that.
Unless they push it to Ross. If they push it to Ross, then we will not tell them. No, it's an airship. So if they want a class B, we'll tell them. If it is class A, they want. When they get to that stage, because they don't know what to do.
The press want to have a public.
Yes, please. We just want some. Sorry. So, are we ready? Marwan. Raban. Raban.
Take your time.
So, sir, you are here on this location, you know, for a proposed airport project. I want you to tell us, you know, members of the press, Nigerians, Edo people in particular, you know, your impressions and, you know, the requirements, you know, for this project to come to reality.
Yeah, thank you very much for your question. I think it's too early to start telling the press or the public my impression. We are here to assess the site and together raw data. So, well, that is